Ah, yes. I am so excited that today I finally get to open my plastic surgery clinic.
Yeah, okay. But what if you mess up? You're not a real surgeon.
That is what this contract is for. I can mess up and nobody can sue me.
Nobody's gonna sign that.
Not to worry. I shall do marvelously. Oh, looks like a patient is coming in. I shall go to the operating room. Farewell, Piggly.
First patient, please.
Oh, that's me.
Okay, so what's your problem? I mean, what surgery do you want?
I want a fur transplant.
Why?
My hair is just so boring. I want to stand out from all the other sloths. I don't want to be dull dangler who works at his boring 9-to-5 job. I want to be dancing dangler, funky dangler. Is that too much to ask for?
Okay, disco dangler. I didn't ask for your life story, but just go to the surgery room over there.
Thank you. Okay, lay down on the bed and I shall give you some anesthesia and you'll wake up a whole new person. Okay, doctor.
Your fur transplant is complete.
Here's your new look. I love it! It's wild, luscious, long! You, sir, are a genius. Thank you. Mwah, mwah. You have inspired me to quit my boring old job and move to Peru with my 10 pet chickens. Goodbye.
Next patient, please.
I was first. No, I was first. Prove it.
Oh, my dog.
Hello.
Get out of the way.
I said next patient.
So annoying. Just shut up.
Oh, come on. I'll take the unicorn first.
Well, she chose you to go first because you obviously need the surgery way more than I do.
Wow, just wow. Stay jealous, loser.
Hi, I don't want to be a unicorn anymore. I want to be an owl.
Okay, I don't want to be a receptionist anymore. I want to be in Hawaii. We're not magicians, hon.
Wait, I think I can do it.
What?
Just come with me, my lady. Okay, it was a very difficult operation, but I did it. Ah, gee, thank you so much.
I was honestly so over being a unicorn. I mean, they're so last season, and the horns, they're so tacky. Anyways, goodbye.
Okay, so what do you want?
I want to look beautiful.
Can you be, like, more specific than that?
I don't know. I just want to look splendid, spectacular, stunning.
Mm-hmm. Do you accept the fact that your face may or may not fall off and you can't sue us?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Go right through those doors, ma'am. Okay.
Give me the mirror! I want to see the new me!
Well, you have to wait a few hours for your face to heal, but then you can take off your bandages.
Fine, whatever, doctor. Toodles!
Ow, 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 ow.
Hi, so I want to look like Kim Kardashian. Ma'am, that's a human. You're a freaking Beanie Boo wolf.
Whatever, she's my idol. Just do what you have to do. I don't care.
Okay, chill. Go on, I guess.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The customer is what matters most.
Okay, Karen.
Oh, I did an absolutely incredible job. Wow, I look just like her. How do you feel?
I know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here, and I know that it's not.
Wow, I'm even talking like her. This is amazing. Thank you.
even want plastic surgery? Well, honey, when you get to a certain age, you start to need some special maintenance to keep yourself beautiful.
But Mom, it's dangerous. What if you get an infection or the surgeon botches it?
Well, I'm prepared for all that. And plus, it's none of your business.
No, it's all of my business. You're my mom and I care about you. You don't need surgery to be beautiful. You should listen to those posters over there.
That's kind of a weird choice for posters in a plastic surgery clinic, but they're right.
You are perfect just the way you are, and you don't have to change anything. You just have to accept yourself for who you are. And you are a gorgeous, strong, independent woman.
That was so heartfelt, honey. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
So, what about we go home now?
What? No! I'm still getting the surgery! Bye, Felicia!
What? Mom!
Wow, that was like free entertainment.
So, what would you like?
Oh, you know, just a general enhancement to make me look a little bit younger. Like, bigger eyes, bigger lips. You get the idea, don't ya? Sure, go right through those doors.
Yes!
Ugh, I have a bad feeling about this.
Ah, let me examine your face. Oh, sorry. Ah, yes, darling. I shall have you looking magnificent.
Mom, looks like we're all done here.
Awesome. Can I have a mirror then?
Oh, we're all out of mirrors.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah, sorry about that. Good thing I brought a mirror in my purse.
What? No!
Oh my gosh!
Now, remember, ma'am, you cannot sue me. It is in the contract.
I love it, I love it, I love it! Thank you so, so much, doctor. I can finally start my modeling career. I can't wait to prove my daughter wrong. Ha ha!
Okay. Hello, sweetie.
Mom, what on God's green earth did you do to yourself?
I know, right? I am so hot. H-O-T. I am hotter than a flaming hot Cheeto.
No, Mom, no. Why?
Oh, no. I'm so sorry, honey. I didn't realize how this would affect you emotionally. It must be really bad for your self-esteem to have such a beautiful mother.
It's okay. You can come get the surgery next week if you want.
Mom, no.
Okay, whatever. Let's go, darling.
Do you think I should get a butt lift next week?
No.
Hey, Piggy! It's the end of the day. We can go home now.
See? Everything turned out splendidly. I made so many patients happy, and I made my wallet happy as well.
Yeah, I guess I underestimated you.
Hey, what was that?
Hey, my horn grew back, and now I'm stuck being a stupid unicorn owl.
Took off my bandages, and my face turned into a freaking whirlpool. How does that even happen?
You didn't even do surgery on me. You literally just taped a picture of Kim Kardashian to my face.
Hey, remember me? I was Dangler the Sloth, aka Dancing Dangler. But then I took a nap,
and then I turned into a banana.
I don't really have a complaint. I just followed this group of random people here. Lol.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah? You're sorry. Well, tell that to the police.
Hello, I'm an officer from the Beanie Boo Police Department. Where is your surgery license?
I don't have one.
Then what made you think that you were qualified to perform surgery on these poor individuals?
Well, I watched a YouTube tutorial and I played a lot of Operation the Board Game when I was a kid.
Okay, both of you are under arrest. Come with me.
Yep, keep going.
Yay, he got arrested!
No, who's gonna do my surgeries now?
Hey, so what should we do?
I'm kinda hungry. What do you guys wanna eat?
Hey, guys, why are you looking at me like that?